Hello. Coming back into league play here after a bad weekend in the World Cup. Ready to play against Bartosz Wrobel. We played in OTSL last year. He beat me. I guess we played a couple more times in just lobby games. He prefers the USSR, it looks like. Holy shit, look at that. Kind of like this hand. But the timing of cards is going to be pretty important here, I think, because yeah, I want to. Kind of want to get rid of you in intervention. Want to get rid of De Gaulle as well. Like, play De Gaulle, so it's evented. And I have Truman to kind of make it more awkward for him. But I think my headline's Asia? Oh, I can't do Asia. I can't do Asia. If I had won a Vietnam revolt or decal, I would headline that. But I feel like with 2-4 ops, I have a good chance. So I think it should probably be defectors instead. Or maybe purge. Taking his time with this, this headline or setup, not even the headline. I'm gonna set up standard. And I'm going to headline defectors. Purge, there's a case to be made for purge here, but this will also work. Hopefully I can drop Asia. Rather quickly here. Which is a really good player. He I think he kind of flies under the radar because he's Polish and there are so many really good Polish players. But I feel like he's better than this 1770 rating. I feel like he's more like a 1850-ish. Maybe there's no real difference between 1770 and 1850, but when I've played against him, he's done very well. Maybe that's because I suck. I don't suck, but my confidence is shot after last weekend of World Cup. It just did not go well at all. Europe. That makes me feel he has a super weak hand. So I'll save Comic-Con for a coup at some point, but. What if I do that? Maybe I should have realigned actually. Now I coup here. I spread out, and maybe I even get Asia Dom here. His hand must be truly awful. I'm not gonna let you have Thailand. That's not happening. Oof. That's big. I would like to see. Oh, this is very awkward. What? I don't think he's gonna try to blockade me. No fear. Or maybe he's considering it.
Oh, okay.
Okay. So, I think best way to go about this would be something like this. No, one into Libya seems important. Maybe France isn't even that important here. Maybe. Maybe I want to hold Truman. That's better. For blockade reasons. Okay. Still don't have a blockade card. But I do have a lot of. Ops. So I'm thinking my headline is. Think my headline's Truman. That doesn't look good into D-style or Sokovs, or sorry, Suez or Sokovs, but okay, glad I moved into India. Thailand becomes very important here, if he lets me. Oof. Eight card, isn't I haven't even tried to space yet because he doesn't have NATO. I know he doesn't have another four up. And that is actually really good information to have. So I'm probably going to hold special. Much I can do about that. Want to makes Europe safe to headline. That makes Europe safe to headline. No, I need two more. One more. I don't know where to spread. Panama needs one at some point. No blockade, no destall. Oh, it's taking a while. This feels like destall. Maybe a holding special is down here. So Europe will be a safe headline. Oh no, it won't. It's Germany. Terrible hand. Not terrible, but I wish it was better. He's gonna headline captured Nazi scientists. I'm gonna headline blockade. You might also headline sockups. Truman headline was dumb that I did before. Should have kept that in as a threat. I didn't really have a good headline here. A nice hand for him. Come on. Oh, come on. Sucks. Really sucks. Come on. Ada? That can cover. Actually gives me some information about what's in his hand. Maybe that should actually be a flip. Wow. I know he has NATO promotion and captured Nazis. I think he knows all four of these. So he's gonna space NATO and then he's gonna have to give me promotion. Unless he makes the space, I get double space with Nazis, but either way, he doesn't have a lot of ops left. He might also give me China card. He knows I have special, so he's not going to give me NATO. Come on. Okay. There's some justice. Really? I guess it's only 2 VPs, but still, that's... That surprises me a little bit. Not there. That's a very blue Europe. Two 5-year plans. Very nice, very nice. Okay. That Europe's gonna stay mined. That is terrible. Fuck, that's terrible. Yeah, this could be over quick, depending on how this coup goes. I get a coup. Yeah, I mean, just what's on board right now is 16 VPs for him. That It's not the card I wanted to see. Five or six. That's a tall order. Oh, man. I could try spacing it, I guess, but I think I just have to do this. I don't want to do this, but I think I have to. If he didn't have China card there, I might have considered. I might have considered some sort of push there, but this isn't. Fuck, this is not gonna go well. What do I even do? I mean, I even know he has a 4-up, so like, maybe I should have Coup Brazil. Even if it's a 5, I don't get in there enough. So I think I need to try and get the double space BPs here. No double space VPs. Camp David or a VP. But this is going to be over very soon. Oh, if he has Africa here. Oh, if he has Africa here. Can't do anything about any of that. Oh. Tunisian realign. Really annoying that he has We Will Bury You. He still has We Will Bury You, right? Yeah. And he's not going to play it because he has Brezhnev. There it is. That's not. Wouldn't surprise me if he had quag in hand. Well, at least I get Ask Not. Would have liked that last hand, but oh well. Think I need to bear trap for the coup here right away. Know, I was just about to say, I bet he purges me. I didn't say that, but I was just about to say that. Telling him I don't have a scoring, but think I just have to. With that, potentially a lot of EPs. Hopefully, he doesn't have liberation here. I wish I could hold Ask Not and Lone Gunman for another turn. That's probably arms raised, right? I think that's probably arms raised. He did have liberation. Do our men first, don't I? He didn't go into Cuba, which. Wait, Fidel's. Why wouldn't he go into Cuba? Okay, do our men first, right? That's a good arm, man. Why wouldn't he go into Cuba there? Protect against my real line? Is it that necessary? I could definitely have used Ask Not for for Asia there, but puppets goes Uruguay, Afghanistan. I think he has arms race. I really think he has arms race. You know what? Maybe I need to activate this NORAD. I bet he has AVM. I bet he's going to headline it. And I don't see how I make it out of this turn. Have ABM. Take Fidel. Decision for him. How do I even, what do I do here? What do I do about Asia? Because I don't even have enough ops to put into Asia. I need Europe to score before I score Asia. Taiwan's worth two. Afghanistan is worth one. Brush war. Thailand? Okay. So now, after he takes Japan, it will actually be over. If he has Japan, you should take Japan with the China card and then space Japan. No. Ah. Oh, what a jerk. Least I got that. Am I about to coup Asia with junta? Is that going to happen when he has South America control? I feel like that's what's about to happen. Not with him. Yay. And EU, which looks like that, of course. We'll have to wait one more turn before it gets scored. And then do I have any chance here? It's one VP. Maybe I actually just do this and then Hunt and Headline instead. Although I could also get VOA. VOA could be a very good headline. Let's do this. So he got ABM. He also has Japan, Colonial Rear Guards, Defectors, Suri, OAS, and Allende. Europe is safe though, right? There's nothing he can do but oh, ABM. What can ABM do? He could actually fill Bulgaria and Turkey with ABM. Maybe I don't mind it if he does that, though. Have a lot of problems here. Maybe Olympics, two VPs. He still wins with a lot of different things here, but what are the odds of him having South America? I think a coup here. And then after he coups back, I score Europe. I think it's that simple. Wait, is Muslims almost free, actually. So maybe I just let Muslims go off. Who needs Jordan, right? It's not good enough. He's gonna have to space at some point, and I don't. So that's good. Okay. Or Europe. Please score South America. Do it. So he's got Colonials, Usuri, OAS, and two mystery cards. That sucks. That sucks so bad. My God, he is getting all of the good draws though, isn't he? I mean, it's just trying to survive to a DEFCON possibility here. But surviving to a DEFCON possibility feels close to impossible. Two, three, four. At least I got that. So, Usuri or OAS? Which OAS could go into Canada? Technically, it is in the Americas, right? Could do that. Backwards. Okay. So his last card is Asuri. Oh. Okay, so even if he coups in Africa and wins it, I can drop that scoring. I think I steal his China card here. Problem is, I'm gonna have to play Fidel at some point, but maybe I can swindle a Cuba before that. Quite happy to see a reformer here. Yeah, I'm gonna steal his China card. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh boy. There are so many things that give him 2 VPs. There's only one that gives him 7 or higher. So I think I have to score Africa here and still give him the coup. Even though I would like to coup into South America. Know what? If I make that space, Fidel can go to space. Not space, but be discarded. So I guess he coups Panama here. He no picks. Okay. Okay. What does he have that can give him a VP? Pershing, Glasnost. But I can't do anything about that, so. If he didn't have 1 VP right now, he wouldn't have invented OPEC. Remember when I said who cares about Jordan? It turns out I care about Jordan. He's got one of these cards. I know he does, but That was an interesting game. I'm quite proud I made it through this turn, the Asia turn here. Should have lost there already. Paktosh is actually above Azim, but in their division, so it's always nice to always nice. I'm rooting for the underdog. Thanks for watching. Thanks for all the comments. I'll take that UN discussion to heart that you guys had. See you in the next game, which will be sometime soon.